So here we're looking at a Continental cylinder. This is the exhaust valve right here. And you can see this is the top of the valve. This is the rotator. And I'm gonna demonstrate the rotator spinning. If you watch the rotator while I hit this thing with a hammer here, you can actually see it rotate. So here we go. And you can see as it's rotating around, I'll put a mark on it and we'll do it again. So if I put a mark, watch the mark, and you'll see it move.